everyone. My name is Sergii and I'm developer advocate at Vue Storefront. And today I want to show you how you can install Vue Storefront and Magento 2 instance locally on your machine. Let's go.
To start the CLI, run the command from the docs. Enter your project name. This will be used as a directory name. Please avoid special characters. If directory with this name already exists, it will ask you if you want to override it. Select Magento 2. CLI will check if Docker is installed on your machine. Confirm you want to install Magento locally and provide a name for this Magento directory. If directory with this name already exists, CLI will ask you to override it. To continue with installation, you need to provide access keys from Adobe Merchant Center. Enter the keys and Magento domain name. This will be used to register a new host for the Magento instance. During the installation, you will be asked to enter the system password. This video was speed up to make it shorter. Once the Magento image is installed, CLI will enable GraphQL module. If you want to generate the sample data, select Yes. Once the sample data was successfully generated, it will start generating Vue Storefront project and installing its dependencies. After everything is completed, you can cd into your project name and start VS Code editor. As you can see, all dependencies were already installed, so we can start our project running yarn dev. Once everything was compiled, we will get our project running on localhost 3000. Let's copy it and go to the browser. New browser tab and paste localhost 3000. As you can see, our project has been completely configured and running. Some images may not load in the beginning. That's because Magento 2 instance was just freshly installed and it needs some time. Let's go to magento.test and check our Magento instance. Our Magento instance is up and running and we have all our products, but it may take some time for it to get to the full speed. Now, once all our images are loaded at Magento, let's refresh our Vue Storefront page, and as you can see, all images are there and we have all the data. It may take up to 5 minutes for Magento to get back to this full speed.
Congratulations, you have successfully installed Vue Storefront and Magento 2 locally on your machine. For more advanced configuration of Vue Storefront, you can go to our docs. And for now, this is it. You have done a great job and see you next time.